Developing story here, police have released the names of four officers who shot and killed a man in Encanto Wednesday. Police say Tongsoon Viasane was driving a stolen car as they chased him down Pagel Place and crashed. They tell us officers tried to get him to come out, but he tried to run them over. Officers Ryan Cameron, David Serrano, Sean Bogeman, and Trevor Sterling opened fire. They killed Viasane. They have each served between 2 and 5 years with the San Diego Police Department. 603.